talking down the other end. Kocur's talking to him and challenging him. He's a foot taller than Kocur. Come on, Danny, let him go. One more would be cool on a Friday night. Ah, come on, guys. Now, that's really the heavyweight division. Woo-hoo! To be discussed later.
Now, the 15th fighting major for Oliva did not happen.
What's going to happen here? Oliva's going to the box. For what? Kocur looking right into his chest bone and saying, hey, you might be big. The two of them are right here. I mean, there's nothing serious going on. They're just kind of wrap up. But right away, you know what they're talking about.
Oliva's 6'5", 235 pounds.
Look at Kocur. He don't care how big they are. That jackhammer works on any kind of cement.